India currently a $4 trillion economy has made impressive progress in the last few years due to political stability. This has made it easy for businesses to establish and grow in India. I invite Algerian companies to join our Make in India and Make for the World initiatives. In today's uncertain global investments environment, India's rapid rise stands out. India, currently a $4 trillion economy, has made impressive progress in the last few years due to political stability, policy predictability, and reform-oriented economic agenda that has assured the ease of doing business. The sustained growth rate of 8%, skilled talent pool, programs such as production-linked incentive scheme, India Semiconductor Mission, and establishment of 12 smart industrial cities have opened up new opportunities. Many other reforms to boost manufacturing sector like goods and services tax are in place. This has made it easy for businesses to establish and grow in India. I invite Algerian companies to join our Make in India and Make for the World initiatives. India has achieved many accomplishments in areas such as science and technology, IT, fintech, pharma, space, startups, and renewables. We would be happy to share our experiences in these areas with our Algerian partners.